course, at this moment, I just have to say something. Can you imagine being on the outside looking in? A lot of times in life, we have the honor and the privilege of going in a door and partaking, participating. And that's a beautiful thing. And a lot of times in life, people can't. They're on the outside looking in. They can't go in. But the Bible talks about when this life is over and it is coming to an end, anybody can see that this is a reality. The Bible talks about when those that are in heaven, when we get to the end of our journey, our destination, we have heaven or hell. Those that make it in heaven, they can't look out to see those horrible, horrible things. But those that are on the outside can look in and see what they missed. Now that is heartbreaking, to be able to look into heaven and see what we missed. And people, it's not just about us that's here today. I hope everybody in this building is saved, ready to go if Jesus comes right now. I hope so. But we have family members that's not. We have friends that are not, neighbors that are not. We know all kinds of people that are not ready to go. It's not just about us, is it? And this song, it's taken straight out of the Bible. It's something to think deep about. We're there. We don't want that. Anyhow, there is no place that I'd rather be. Set a fire in my soul, amen?